The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Hybrid Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship!
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in.
Here we go, guys.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from Sweetwater, Texas, weighing in at 222 pounds, Cowboy Ace Adams. And his opponent from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 242 pounds, he is the Hybrid Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Mac Bravo.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really?
Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey? Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Ah, what a counter.
Forearm!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Great height.
Oh, what a kick.
Takedown. Put over the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, that's a high. Got the cross face locked in.
A submission that he meet. We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
Ow!
The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion. He beats the count.
Too close for comfort.
Wheel barrel into a
flapjack. Impressive.
The champ getting put to the test here.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hand.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot. Placed into the corner. Ouch.
Oh!
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
DDT!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Effectively using the knee.
Oh my goodness. There's the intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Great wherewithal to beat the count.
Snapping the neck.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
What a shot!
We could have a new champion. Shoulders down.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new Hybrid Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Cowboy Ace Adams.
What a shift into the top.